Hello there. At this little tutorial, I want to show you the GRM Comp Stereo plugin. This plugin have no two control canvas. What you see is the frequency spectrum. You can switch between logarithmic and linear spectrum. The comp filter use 5 resonators. You can control the frequency, the gain of the resonator, and you can put a low pass filter into every resonator. Now I let Cubase play a sine wave in the frequency spectrum. You see there's a sine wave about at 110 Hz. Now I will increase the gain of the first resonator. Take a look at this. The resonator rings at about 55 Hz. Now you can see here's a little hill at about 55 Hz, and also at the overtones from 55, so at about 110, 165 and so on. Here's the overtones, and also 110. Now I will decrease the low pass for the first resonator. You can hear I filter the high frequencies, and you can see there the overtones are filtered. And now nearly the whole resonator is filtered, and you hear the sine wave. Now I have changed the input signal, and you will hear a sawtooth. Here you can see the overtones of the sawtooth. Here's the fundamental. And now I will increase the low pass for the first resonance. I will decrease the resonance gain. The resonance rings shorter. And I think it sounds very interestingly when I change the frequency here. You also can see the sweep in the frequency spectrum. You can see the switch here. I will increase the resonance. It will ring longer. I will stop Cubase. You can hear the ring is going on. Here, to stop the ring, you must decrease the low pass. The first faders here, frequency, resonance and low pass, are the multipliers of the low pass, the resonance or the frequency of all resonators. When I increase the resonance multiplier, it's like to increase here the resonance. The same here, I will decrease the resonance when it's under 1. I think this parameter is very interestingly. I will show you. Now the value is very high. This value and this are multiplied. I go down. Now the resonator is ringing in frequency that you can't hear. But the overtones of the resonator are also ringing. A little bit chaotic. Now I will play a little bit with the other resonators. For this I let Cubase play a whole tone scale. This is the original signal. It's like a reverb and a delay, a little bit. Thank you.